priority is to find a way out of this place. There are army forces up nearby. If we cannot lose our defense, find it is only a little bit better than the beasts that inhabit this place.
I know you're out there. We want to survive wherever the fuck this is. We're going to have to work together. I propose a truce.
Acceptable. But Fletcher, we'll make it back to the easy. You're coming with us.
Yeah, yeah. We can work out the finer points. First we ever see the sun.
We did what we could, Fletcher. Now what?
Now? Gather the time and get the PCB rolling. My scouts located part of the machine you used to restack our plans. Get the ACV to its coordinates. Collect it, then come find me.
Help Fletcher out.
Боец!
Thank you.
disappointment,
You've got some explaining to do. You're hurt.
I have had worse.
I don't doubt it. Or I wouldn't have to if your file wasn't a black hole.
My file? How did you
get... breaking the locks on a few cold case CIA files from a CIA terminal, not exactly a challenge. You're making a mess of that. Give it here. You were part of Requiem.
Yes.
What happened to you then?
Maxis sacrificed herself to end the outbreak. We promised we would find a way to rescue her. And when we failed, it was a blow. Some of us took it very hard. We vowed never to let this happen again.
So you're 0 for 2 on those promises?
Well, I am. Still here, am I not, Dr. Jensen? I am still fighting.
And here's the thing. You shouldn't be. That was 30 years ago, and look at you.
I have good genes.
Oh, that's a crock, and you know it. What was the focus of Requiem's Ethereum research?
Dr. Jensen, Ava, perhaps when the outbreak is contained, we will talk of the old days.
Fine. If that's how you want to play it. If you won't help me, I'll find my own answers.
Oh, Eva. Your parents would be. They are. Oh, they are so very proud of you.